Hello guys.
Hello.
My name is Remaz AlArnous. Today I will tell you a story. One day there was a frog who decided to reach the top of the tree. All the frog shouted, "It's impossible! It's impossible!" Still the frog reached the top. How? Because he was deaf and he thought everyone was encouraging him to reach the top. So be deaf to negative thoughts if your aim is to reach your goal.